walking in them Yeezys. Y'all think he flexing, huh? Nah. I ain't flexing, nigga. Y'all just ain't buffing up. Yeah. Made a bitch kiss this dick, tell her park her up. Got banana clips for all you monkeys, bruh. Thought he was buffering the way he froze up. Stuck. And got a chopper named Coke that fucking nose up. And I ain't rapping stunner with these fours, I'm throwing times. A pussy nigga threw a hook and he got uppercut. Y'all niggas don't want beef, change your diet up. We see you pussy boy, go ahead and double dutch. Y'all be cuffing bitches that I never fucked. And
what's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy, the Exceptionn, man. And I'm back with another video, you dick. So, if you're new to the channel, man, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe. You know, let me know you're here. Let me know you're new so I can acknowledge you. You feel me? I did just drop a song on my YouTube, and it's also on Apple Music. If you click the link in the description on my last video, it's called Better Life. Let me know what y'all think. You feel me? Now, the artist that we're about to record to, he's been on my channel twice. He was my first ever reaction I ever did on my channel. It was him. And that junk got 1K. I was geeking. I ain't going to cap. I was like, oh, shit. I got 1K. Oh, shit. I was geeking. I do really fuck with this nigga, though. Like, I really fuck with, bro. I really think he has a lot of potential and a lot of talent, especially for his age. He probably like 16 now. Or 17. He was like 15 when I first was. So he has to be like 16. But he has a lot of talent, you feel me? So, when it come to him, I say I'm a fan, you feel me? Because I fuck with bro music. He cool. He be having his own little fun with his own music. And he don't have a lot of songs where he curse. He probably got like 3 or 4 songs where he cursing in them. You feel me? He don't curse. So, that's tough too. So, without further ado, man, we got YungManny, Margiela, I think. Y'all know I know how to read, so y'all gotta bear with me. But let's dive into this video, man.
To my retainer. Oh, man. Hey, man. Walk down that stick. Nah. Is there anybody in this building like that?
G-Wag.
Let's hear the song.
Niggas still ride those. I ain't seen a hoverboard in I don't know how long. I ain't seen one of them bitches, boy. Damn. That nigga cry ugly as shit.
What's your name, kid?
Leave it blank.
Nigga said leave it blank. Nigga's faking like shit. The little cry ugly as fuck.
What's that song?
I hit a block of my jealous. I hit a block of my jealous. Hey, I hit a block of my jealous.
Is this song is a rock?
I hit a block of my jealous. A block of my jealous. Block of my jealous. Hey, I hit a block of my jealous. Hey, I hit a block of my jealous. I hit a block of my jealous. A block of my jealous. Block of my jealous. Hey, I hit a block of my jealous. Double this like a hot chili pepper.
Okay.
I just wanna rip a few sweats off to go with my brother my jet lock. I hit a block of my jealous. Inside, you swore that she was the one.
Uh-huh.
It's like magic when I pull it out, they give it up.
Okay.
Is it up with you? Cause that's what I want. If it's up me, it's up me. I swear I won't front. In my back, spin like 6 spins and I jack out with that stick. Ooh. Give me all of that cash.
I fuck with that little beat drop. That shit was just like.
On front, in my back, spin like six.
That drop was just like fire.
Give me all of that cash.
Bro, y'all, this nigga like he has talent. My fault. This nigga got talent though, bro. Like, for a nigga that's 16 and he got this is like his kind of lane. I ain't gonna say it's really his lane because ain't nobody really in they lane no more. But I would say. He has like his own little shit. Like he don't got the best bars. He don't got, you feel me? I don't know how to really explain it, bro. But the nigga be catchy and like for his age group really fuck with him, and that's what's going to really make him grow, because he already got the kids, you feel me? He already got the kids. So once he, and he got some, you feel me, people my age and shit, I ain't gonna say I'm a grown ass man, you feel me? I'm a grown ass man, but I ain't old, you feel me? I'm in the mix. So he got a couple people that's, you know, out the picture, that shouldn't be in the picture. And then he already got the kids. So once he had them meet fool, it's over, he gonna take all fool. Cause he make catchy music. Like this shit right here is kinda catchy. Like that little Margiela shit, like that shit cool, it's catchy. It might be a little repetitive depending on how much he said throughout the song. But for the beginning, like, it was cool, it was bearable. You can chill with it. You feel me? But I feel like this nigga really going blow, bro. I don't know. I just got a feeling about that shit. Ooh, get me out of that cat. Get me out of that cat. I'm for real, wherever that. Say, I need that green. Baby from Philly. I know I'm massing. I'm just saying, I got groovies. I got shorties on my line. I had to block a couple Jones and kept on calling all the time. 247 in my phone. I just pressed the grind. I would have taken a bullet for you and I put that on my line. See, like, this shit catchy as chill. Like, this is some chill-ass little vibe music. You just listening to, bro. This shit tough, bro. I fuck with it, bro. I don't know. You and I put that on my line. Cause I got shorties on my line. Whoa. I got shorties on my line. Yeah. I got shorties on my line. Whoa, whoa. I got shorties on my line. And they hear me all the time. But I just wanna make you mine. My heart. Like, this shit chill, it's catchy.
Yeah. Oh, where my Margiela? I hit a block of my jealous.
I hit a block of my jealous. Have you seen the video, fool? He having fun. Like, the niggas having fun making music, fool. A lot of these rappers don't be looking like they having fun in their vids, fool. They be looking like they like, damn, I gotta do this shit because my label told me to. Type time, you feel me? He real life having fun, enjoying himself, bruh. I don't think nothing get better than that, bruh. When you love what you doing and you having fun doing it. Like, how do you beat that, bruh? You can't. What the fuck was he at? He was like LA. He had to be in like LA. This is not Maryland, bruh. It ain't nothing like that in Maryland, fool. This nigga had to be in motherfucking LA or something, fool. What the fuck was he at? What the fuck he get? Well, who the fuck paid for this vid, fool? Oh, let's talk about that. I mean, man, you getting money, fool, but come on, bro. Who paid for this vid? I mean, you got a record label or something, fool. I mean, you want some sneaky shit? Let me find out, bro. You hear me? But now, nah, I fuck with this joint, though. This is like some little chill, little vibe shit. Some little catchy shit that you can bounce with, fool. Like, that's why I feel like the nigga gonna blow. Because if you can make catchy songs, fool, shit that can go on the radio, too, you can't stop people doing shit like that, bruh. And that's not the easiest shit to do. But when somebody find out how to do that shit, and they can really do it consistently, fool, there's no stopping them, bruh. Like, you can't. You can say, I don't like them, dog. They still gonna be on the radio. They're still gonna do numbers, bro. Cause everybody's gonna fuck with they catchy shit. Especially the kids. If you have the kids, fool, it's real life. Like, if you can get the kids, bro, Everything else is so much easier. You know how many times, like me personally, fool, my niece, she would listen to fucking, it don't even matter. It can be any song, fool, but she like it. That joint on repeat in the car, fool. Like, if I ride with my sister, that joint is on repeat, fool. Like, because she won't listen to it all day long, fool. Kids don't get tired of songs. So, if they like a song and it's catchy, fool, they really listen to it all day. Kids don't get annoyed. They don't know what that is. So, you can grab a kid's attention or grab the kids, fool. You gonna blow up because your numbers are gonna go because they will realize listen to this joke for 24 hours straight. So you getting a view all fucking day from the same person. It don't even matter if it's the same person, fool, because it ain't gonna look like that on the internet. You going in now, you gonna see it's 3 million views in 4 days. You gonna be like, what the fuck? Who the fuck is this nigga? You feel me? Like, just because of the views, bro, you don't even know the shit that go into the view. It can be one person, two people, three people, but I definitely do fuck with this song, bro. Keep doing what you doing, you feel me? Y'all know the drill, man. Like, comment, subscribe, you dig. I'ma catch y'all next time. I'm out.
Yeah. What the fuck wrong with? Like, really, what the fuck wrong with? I ain't hanging cause I don't fuck with. Real nigga don't fold or bend. I'ma stand tall on 10. Bend down, won't do that.